This is another wood that I just got stabilized. This is one I have a heck of a time getting good photographs of it, but this is one where people see it in person, and then it's real popular. What it is, this is red gum eucalyptus, originally from Australia, but this was grown in California, and it's got nice fiddleback figure. Kind of a pinkish red, almost a flesh tone color.